Give me what you think the difficulty is to the gospel fraternity, and also give me how easy it has been so far.
Difficulty is part of us too, but when I was doing secular, it's not an evil group, it's secular. Yes, if it is not gospel, it's secular.
Yeah.
So when I was doing secular, you know, we, you know, the love.
There's an extra love.
Sebi, you can go to the nightclub and someone is smoking and one guy will just come, oh Charlie, give me one. And the guy will just pass it and even light it for the person.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Shout out to all the rest of it.
And you see, I feel when it comes to the things of God, we should even love ourselves more than that. Yeah. You get it?
Yeah, but I get it.
When I started, I was very hurt.
Mm-hmm.
That, why is it that we tend to hate ourselves like that? I watched one gospel artist. I'll not mention the name. I think one of the Nigerians came to hold a show here.
Yeah.
And the turn up was large.
Yeah, yeah.
And the gospel artist was fighting. Like, she was granted interview and she was unhappy. When the Nigerians come here, we support them. Like, they play their songs, we go for their program, but if it is us, they don't come for our program. And I'm like, if I'm doing secular music, I can say that, but gospel, are we not serving the same God?
Yeah, you should even fight to be on their platform so that at least it grows.
Like, be happy that even if you are not part of it, be happy that it is gospel. People are going in, you know, to give their lives to Christ. So why are you... The love. I think we are doing our best, but we should do it more. We should do two things that Jesus Christ taught us on his repertoire: faith and love. Faith and love. So if without love you can pray for heavens to descend, you are joking.
Yeah, definitely you are joking. Yeah. So the love is not